particularly has special meaning for me, because when the discussions were going on as to the reason why I was there. So I'm happy today. You can see the place has developed. People are moving up and I'm feeling like, so many things are happy and we are grateful.
And we saw you visited the late Jane Nathaniel Williams and Green. What actually brought to your mind?
I was sad that some of our great leaders are no more. They were for him. Rivergee Price, Rivergee Savage, Rivergee Lass. So he was a strong leader that we are grateful.
And then you listen to some of those concerns being raised, like, how you intend now to support some of those concerns?
Yes, that the president has done very well, yes. Look at the roads being done, look at the hospital, look at the educational system. We have done a lot of work. Some of those issues will be handled after the elections, because we can't say we'll do all that, and that'll be possible. The president got called for 15